Hi, I'm here with Natalino Contini, my friend. Hi. And a great magician. Ciao Natalino.
Ciao.
I want to show you a trick in mentalism when I try to read on your mind, okay?
Okay.
I need that you choose any four cards that you want. I will not show you till the end of the experiment.
Okay.
Put away the rest of the deck, we will not use it. And choose one of that four cards that will be the chosen one, obviously. Show to the camera your choose.
Yes.
Now you have another choice to do. You will have to choose if you want to be honest or if you want to be a liar. So you will answer the true or the false to the next answer that I will do to you, okay?
Okay?
Choose a rule.
Okay, yes.
And maintain that rule till the end for all the three questions that I will do, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Now, take the four cards and mix them face up and face down. So, put some cards face up, other face down, and shuffle them in any random way.
Okay.
Now, put down on the table from left to right, they in a row.
Okay.
So the card on the left will be 1, then 2, 3, and 4 will be the card at your right.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Now you can see or not the face of the card that you choose. And this will be the first question that I will do. Remember the rule that you choose.
Okay.
So if you choose to be a liar, you will not tell the truth.
Okay.
Never.
Okay.
Now, first question, can you see the face of your card?
No.
No. Okay, now we will mix in a special way. Take the first card, take up, and turn over the second card.
Okay.
Flip and put. Now, take the two cards in two, flip over and put on three.
Okay.
Then flip over all the three cards on 4.
Okay.
And now flip all the 4 cards together.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Then put down again from left to right in a row.
Okay.
Okay, second question. Can you see the face of your card now?
No.
No. Okay. Now do the same shuffle. So the 1 on 2, flip over. All 2, flip over 3.
Okay.
All three flip over on 4, and all 4 cards together turn down.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Then put down again on the table from left to right. And for the last time, can you see now the face of your card?
No.
Okay, now remember that I don't know if you see the if you say the truth or not. But I can try to read in your mind. Please turn to the camera the card on number 4, the 4 card at your right, because this is the card that you're thinking.
Yes, that's right.
Thank you.